Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go. The path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic is somebody has to stand up. Somebody has to stand up and draw a line right now against the enemy, against Satan and his minions, against the evil forces. Someone has to stand up and to gather the people together with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. It is time to stand up, and I'm calling you forth, all of you, to stand up and to come together in love, unity and support, and create the assemblies of love and righteousness that the Lord is calling his holy tents all over the world. We have to stand up. The time is now, because the enemy is getting stronger and stronger. Now it's the time for all true believers and all followers of the path and everybody who loves Jesus Christ to step forward and to stand up, come forth out of the world and out of Babylon and step onto the new path that will lead to the rapture at Mount Zion. This is the time now to gather your friends and families together in assemblies of love and righteousness, in societies of the rose. We have to stand up now. The time is now to draw the line against the enemy, against Satan. We have repented, we have changed our lives, and we are not following the sinful nature or the temptations of the world anymore. And now is the time when we come together, when we unite together and stay strong against all the evil forces that are there, against the killing of babies, against the false judgment made by the people, against mobile phone terror, against Xbox games for the children, against all that stuff that will enslave us and our children and will make bond slaves out of us towards the beast system. It's time now to stand up and to stand against all this and to be set free from slavery and bondage. It is time now to stand strong for our Lord and for our faith and to walk in spirit and truth. So come together, join with us, join Triple Grace, join our YouTube channel, become a subscriber, step forward now. Come and connect with me through triplegrace55@gmail.com. If you have questions, send them to me. Let us now come together in love, unity and support, so that we stand up strong for the heavenly kingdom. The time is now. Please, brothers and sisters, connect with me. Sign up for triplegrace.com, our website. It's free. Use the resources. Contact your friends and families and establish societies of the rose, assemblies of love and righteousness in your neighborhood. Come together, share resources, support one another, lift up the needy. Be an example of light for all to see. The time is now. So step forward and stand up right now, because somebody has to stand up. And we will do that, because we are faithful to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Thank you that you have listened to this topic today, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Maranatha.